Yeah, I'm with you. You keep hearing about the silver tsunami. At least in Indiana, it hasn't came yet. I still got folks hanging on, excited to come into work. And so trying to find, though, that next generation and still get them prepped, it continues to be a challenge. We've recently, though, taken a few different approaches. You know, we realized that, some folks aren't interested in signing up for a 20-year career anymore. And so being able to offer more flexible retirement packages, not necessarily trying to sell, the lifetime pension anymore, making it more flexible for folks that are looking to move in and out. Internally, what we've done is created more opportunities for shorter advancements. So someone could come in having more clear plans on, you work here a year, we'll give you this training, we'll bump you to this next level, and we'll let you play with these things and kind of touch these technologies. So being more strategic for faster opportunities to be promoted and to get access to new things. And then also leveraging more of our part-time openings from a college standpoint. So offering more fellowships and things of that sort to get people in and exposed in hopes that they may take another look once they eventually get out of college.